Thank you. いの勝ち負けは攻めと攻めの狭間にある。
Please, just let me go!
research on Captain Cosmos. I know what to do. Soma, you go stand up over there. Mr. Elliot, you're there. Halson, you can be Jangles the Moon Monkey. And I get to aim the death ray.
I am no goddamn space monkey.
I've got a lock on their ship. Fire when ready.
Sapped out power. Look around for some buttons or something to restart the generators. Looks like it's working. Keep up with all your energy.
Even better than Captain Cosmos! I know. And you're very welcome. I think I'm gonna stay here for a while. I don't think I like it much down there anymore. And there's still a bunch of the ship I haven't seen. I'll tell you what. If I find anything really neat, I'll bring it to you. Okay? Okay!
So, it's done. I'm not much for talking, so I'll get to it. I owe you. Without you, I'd be dead. Or worse. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna see if I can find a way off this thing. Yeah? No offense, but this ain't some sort of game. My whole life is over. Gone a long time ago. Sorry if I can't make light of the situation like you can. All right?
Hey, I thought you should know. Someone must have hit a button during the fight just now. If I understood the display correctly, I think we sort of launched a homing beacon of some kind down to the surface. Landed just outside DC. I wouldn't mention it, except that I think... Like I said, I'm not sure. I think it's a way to get back to Earth. Seems like there's a teleporter in the captain's quarters. I mean, I guess they're your quarters now. So I guess you can go home if you want. But don't worry, I'll stick around up here and keep an eye on things. We did it! We really did it! Oh man, I can't believe it! I never thought we'd make it. You're the best, the absolute best. I'd be dead without you, or worse. Thank you so much. Here you go. Hope you're making good use of them. If you need more, I should have a batch ready in about 3 hours. Need something? Oh, come on. We both know you could have. I don't know. I don't really have a place down there anymore, do I? Doesn't sound like it'd suit me very well. Think I'll stick around here for a while. See if I can't figure out some of this technology. Boy, I sure hope not. But at least we know what to do with them, right? Be careful down there.
I hear there's a way off this boat. I'll let you go first, just to make sure it works. And then I'm out of here. That's right. If it weren't for me, you'd be sitting in a holding cell or lying on some crazy operating table right now. You owe me big time, kid. I'm gonna see about getting off this thing. Head back to the wasteland with some new toys, maybe carve out a place for myself. Literally, if I have to. Odds are we won't be bumping into each other again, so I just wanted to say thanks. Yeah, that's one way of putting it. Not really something I'm interested in doing again. Sure thing.
Here. You've done so much for us. I want you to have this. It's all I have to offer you. Certainly. It's the least I could do after all you've done.
See, you're still in one piece. He took off just after you did. Said there was no reason for him to hang around here. That he might as well go see what it was like down there. I wasn't about to tell him he couldn't go. Be careful down there.
Captain, what can I do for you? Yep. I was able to scrounge up some more stuff for you. Here you go, Captain. I saw a shooting star out the window. Oh, he left. He used the teleporter after you did. Said he didn't have any reason to stay. But I don't know where he was going to go. I'm going to miss him. He was quiet. But I think it's because he was really sad.
I had a feeling you would return. Is it further assistance that you seek? And it is my duty to offer it, as I have sworn. I shall follow and protect you.
Something troubling you, my friend? I owe you no less than my life. How could I refuse?
Is everyone from the vault as kind as you?
See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely.
You should have just given me the sweet one.
Bah! I only showed up because Amata's friends with the brat.
God, Butch! Why don't you just leave me alone?
I can show you a real tunnel snake, Amata.
You need to go. I'll try to meet you by the vault door. Be careful.